Three motivation strategies not many people know about. Feeling unmotivated? There are plenty of ways you can motivate yourself to finish your tasks for the day. Tasks that will help you get closer to whatever goals you've set for yourself. Here are three motivation strategies that not many people actually know about. Reflect on your achievements. When you start running out of ideas, or you start feeling like you're not making any progress at all towards your goals, you can try looking back at your achievements. Remember how far you've come, all the milestones you've achieved to date, and you'll see that everything you've done so far has not been wasted. Start a journal, write down your thoughts and your feelings. You can also use it to chart your progress. When you've got concrete proof in front of you that you've made significant steps towards your goals, you'll feel so much better. You'll feel motivated to continue doing your work and to improve yourself as well. Learn from others. If you look up to somebody, you can use them as motivation to continue improving yourself. This is especially true if that somebody has found success in life. You'll learn a lot from them. You don't even have to know them in person. You can read news articles and books about them. Learn their background. Do they have a special story to tell? Let them inspire you. You can also start following them on social media if they're on there. Many successful people use social media nowadays, and they strive to provide plenty of value to their followers. Mentor other people. Teaching other people what you know will also motivate you to become a much better person. Other people are looking up to you, you don't want to fail them. You want to show them that you're capable of being a good mentor. It will help build your self-confidence and your self-esteem. I'm sure you've had a favorite teacher or mentor in school. What did they do to make them stand out from the other teachers? I'm willing to bet it's because they taught you a lot about different subjects, maybe about life in general. You can do the same to your mentees, show them you genuinely care for them, it will motivate them to learn. Their motivation will rub off on you, so it's really a win-win situation.